From the very beginning of the period, Amy Rush.